I wouldn't necessarily say that it's the best piece of advice I've ever received, but it's absolutely my favorite, and it's two words: stay crazy. When I was in college, I created this historical documentary on Beaver Island, Michigan, where I had to drive 5 hours away from school, take a 2-hour boat ride, and then tour around an island where there was no cell phone service, no internet, anything, and create this awesome film. And people are like, you're never gonna finish that. That's never gonna be done for your senior project. And I did it. When people doubt what I'm doing or who I am, I love the advice, stay crazy, because it means to not allow fear or doubt get into your head, but to just be crazy enough to follow your dreams and to get inspired and get out into the world and not be afraid to conquer it.